how can we solve for x in this Olympiad mathematics question? Let's see.
Solve for x in the equation below. Square root of x plus square root of 2 is equal to square root of 32. So we minus square root of 2 in both sides. So it will be square root of x is equal to square root of 32 minus square root of 2. Then we multiply by the power of 2 in both sides. So we apply the rule that square root of x square is equal to x, and a minus b bracket square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square, where a is equal to square root of 32 and b is equal to square root of 2. So x from the rule will be equal to a square, where our a is square root of 32, bracket square minus 2 times a, which is square root of 32, times b, which is square root of 2, plus b square, which is square root of 2 bracket square. Then we apply the rule that a square root times bracket of 2 is equal to a, and square root of a times square root of b is equal to square root of a times b. So from here, x will be equal to 32 minus 2 square root of 32 times 2 plus 2. Then x is equals to 32 plus 2 is 34 minus 2 square root of 64. Then note that square root of 64 is equals to 8. So x is equals to 34 minus 2 times 8. So x is equals to 34 minus 16. 34 minus 16 is equals to 18. So this is our answer.
All I'm asking is for you to subscribe. Drop a like if you like. It's been Chagu. I'm out. Peace.